Rule my people Israel. So that's it. And in the book of Mark, it was the beginning with the two Old Testament prophecies that regard to the ministry of John the Baptist. And it is also written in Isaiah 40, that the voice of him was that cried in the wilderness, preparing the way of the Lord. And in Malachi 3:1, behold, I will send my messenger. So in the book of Mark, begins the two Old Testament prophecy about John the Baptist. So the two old prophecies in Isaiah 40 verse and in Malachi 3:1. And in the book of Luke, it records the first chapter of Zechariah's visitation by angel Gabriel in the temple. It also who predicts the birth of John the Baptist. It also the visitation of angel Gabriel in to Mary. Angel Gabriel announced that Mary gives birth to the Redeemer, of the Redeemer. And in the book of John, it was the very beginning. So in John 1:1 says, in the beginning was the Word. The Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. So it goes back to the very beginning and testifies. So only if we all read all four Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, we will gain a complete overview of life, work, ministry, suffering, and dying, resurrection, ascension of our Redeemer. So we can see it through those four Gospels. And after that four Gospels, it follows by Book of Acts and followed by the epistles of Paul. And finally, the Book of Revelation, which was given to Apostle John in Greek island of Patmos. And the Gospel and also the epistle of the Apostle was written and passed in the local, in some local congregation. In Colossians 4:16 says, and when this epistle is read among you, because that it did it also in the church of Laodicea, and that he likewise read the epistle from Laodicea. So the epistle passed in the local congregation. And he says that the promise was given in the Old Testament. So in the Old Testament, it was promised, but the fulfillment of the promise is in the New Testament. And the Holy Scripture is being interpreted in various different ways. So the Bible is interpreted by different ways within Christianity. And God is really, he says that God is really only in his original word. So he speaks to us by his original word. And only the enemy or the devil who twisted the word of God. And he also stood in the Garden of Eden to argue with Eve. That he said, had God said. So he Elohim. And he also saw a gate of doubt towards the fall and to separate from God. And until today, he also questioned, he still questioned what God has offered in his own interpretation. And he exerts his influence to others, especially to the intellect minds, who have the intellect minds, who like to eat the tree of knowledge. Even though it's still into spiritual death. So that was the spirit or the enemy or the spirit of Satan. So that's all.
Start.
Okay. So my report is all about the mystery of life. I just want to share what Alan Jackson said from his commentary. When the seventh seal is opened, this is what I tell you. So according to Manny Jackson, in Revelation chapter 10, that is not Jesus Christ himself. Because it you must realize that in the verse 1, the mighty angel came down. The mighty angel came down from heaven. According to him, it is not Jesus Christ. Because the mighty angel, the word mighty angel, is not Jesus Christ himself. So Brother Jackson noticed that it is the angel representing Christ. So Brother Parsi apparently Christophany. Brother Gan said it is Christophany also.
Yes, Brother Gan
is Christophany. No, Brother Jackson did not use Christophany.
Brother Gan
used Christophany.
Okay.
Yes. In his book on the book of Revelation. Revelation. He used
I don't think so.
Christ manifestation. I shared it with him. Okay. Brother Jackson said that this is not other than the revelation of Jesus Christ in the angelic form. So Christ's revelation given to the angel, so the mighty angel. So in all the verse that the angel handled the little book, and he's the one who granted it. It is Jesus Christ according to him. So, when mighty angel came down and he had his hand, the little book in his right hand, Brother Jackson said, it is Jesus Christ in angelic world. So, it is not Jesus Christ in himself in the bodily world, but in the interaction. So that is this revelation about this. I don't know. I just said what he said. Therefore, according to him, that is the scroll that was seen in the right of him that sat on the throne. There is the one sitting on the throne, and he is the only one who had the little book, and there is someone who do you call that? He's the one who claimed, or will claim, who claimed the little book, a lamb that's slain, or like a lamb having slain. He said that is Jesus Christ, and who is the one that's sitting on the throne. So that is very confusing for the things. But Bhante Jaku said, in my mind, it is very clear understanding about the Godhead. So he's, what do you call that? Seeking, insert the Godhead topic of the book, or inserted the Godhead on this topic, about the second book in the series. So,
what was the title of the fourth chapter?
The Mystery of God. So, I will show the illustration about the mystery of God that Bhante Jaku used. When will the mystery of God should be finished?
Would you show that to the camera?
You will.
The mystery of God.
You want to? I will.
So they see where is that?
I saw this since I was 14 years old, I think. So that is 2001, maybe. This is the illustration.
Would you come here to the camera and show it to the camera? Come here.
The book, the mystery of God, the 20 years.
Okay, so you saw that on 2000?
Yes, yes. I saw this content there since I was 14, 15 years old. So the mystery of God in Revelation chapter 7 is talking that it will not yet finish. Because when you saw this, 33 AD, the crucifixion of Jesus Christ, and the first church age, 53 AD, the starting age, 53 AD, then he put in this orchestration when Apostle Paul was dead. But the opening of the mystery of God to the Gentiles is starting to Stephen when he was stoned by the Jew during the after the Pentecost. No? So the mystery of God is referring to the whole church in there. The mystery of God that was revealed according to Bhante Jaku, that was revealed to Paul, is the same mystery of God until what Father Branham taught to us. Because of the revelation of the six seals is here.
Could you come nearer so they can see what you're saying?
Brother Branham is here.
Come nearer.
1933 is the seventh angel messenger when Brother Branham was called by God on the Ohio River, the baptism on the Ohio River. It is Meta Boy who hears.
Clarification is about that the relationship with new water. Okay, is it started from God for now?
No, he did not say that. He is saying that the mystery of God was open during the time of when Brother Branham was starting ministry.
This way,
during the ministry of Brother Branham. It was already revealed before Brother Branham, because the mystery of God was revealed to Paul. He said Paul explained the mystery of God during his time.
That's what I clarified about the testimony of Brother Jacob. When he started the revelation, when he started Brother or his status, instead of his.
The mystery of God, according to him, the mystery of God is from here to here. So it is not specifically only when the prophet was revealed the 16. Okay? So Brother Branham was called on 1933 during
the Ohio River. It was the beginning of the rebellion.
No. The seven seals is like this. It is not started during Vidhamayana. According to him, the seven seals was revealed to John, and it was revealed as vision. Then, when the church age started, Paul revealed the mystery of God. That's why I'm saying what he said, that this church age is the whole mystery of God. It's not specifically only when Brother Branham teach during 1963 or 1933 when he was called from Ohio River, when he was baptizing someone, that there is voice from heaven saying, truly, your message and foreign for the second coming. So, the revelation of mystery of God.
It was happening in the public, no?
No. He's chapter 4, verse 5, verse 6. Revelation 10:7, according to him, is not yet finished. Okay? So even Father Jackson knows that. But the verse itself, even, I don't think so, I did not get already on this pamphlet, according to the verse, okay? That the Revelation 10:7 is not already finished. Because according to him, I hope I can call it. 1963, when the prophet was called. Then, 1963, at the time when you should focus on the your camera on the illustration. 1963 is the revelation of the 60s, according to Father Johnson. Okay. Then, the years go by. 1994. This is the seventh seal and seven thunders and the age of the devil. Maybe I think he's saying that 1994 is when he was called. Brother Jackson was called during the time of Brother Branham also. Brother Jackson is his friend during that time. Brother Jackson is Methodist before.
So, I mean, as long as we can say that Burnham and Brother Jackson is the same age.
No, maybe, but Brother Jackson died 2004. Right, Brother Francis?
Yes.
I know the year, because I know what Jackson in the house of Pastor Manny during that time when he was dying. Then we saw him being pregnant. Father Jackson was already dying.
He meant to say he belonged to Brother.
So, 1994, the revelation of the seventh seal, starting time of the seventh seal, the seventh thunder, according to him. Then, if you see the illustration, 1963 is the voice of the seventh angel. That's why there is question mark here. If Brother Jackson did not know when it comes to end. So the voice of the seventh angel is not yet finished until now, according to him. Maybe Brother Jackson is thinking that the Revelation 10:7 is not yet finished until now, maybe. I don't know. But my conclusion is, according to the illustration, the Revelation 10:7
Senator Kinis. Okay, so there is no time. So, it's good to speak English.
The tree of life also in the midst of the garden, and the tree of knowledge of good and evil. So, in the beginning, according to Genesis chapter 2, verse 9, there were two spiritual trees in the garden for spiritual food. According to Matthew 4:4,
you focus on writing, or you move here.
2:9. According to Genesis, Matthew 4:4, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Amen. Aside from the literal tree sprouting out of the ground given for food, Genesis chapter 2. No? Aside from literal tree, we have the tree of.
Could you write larger so it can be seen?
Ah, okay.
There are two guys of the tree of
love. Focus there and do not move. Write it larger.
Three.
Three of life, and then yung tree of knowledge. Of knowledge, good, and evil. According to the scripture, there were two trees in the garden. These two trees represented the two paths. No?
Because you live there in the
Like Eve or the church. Like Eve or the church, they could become a pure bride of Adam or become a corrupted bride.
Yes.
So this these two trees represented the two paths. Like Eve or the church, they could become a pure bride. Adam has the wife, but Eve was corrupted, right? They were corrupted, like the church, according to 2 Corinthians chapter 2. 2 Corinthians.
Could you turn the turn it?
2 Corinthians 11.
You should have covered it a while ago.
Corinthians 11, 2 and 3.
Write it. 2.
No, 3. What the scriptures say according to 2 Corinthians chapter 2, 11. Please, you can read it, 2 Corinthians 11, 3.
Okay, you have it for us, Sir Freddy.
Brother Freddy,
can you read for us? Please read for us.
2 Corinthians.
Please open your mouth with the Bible.
Brother Freddy, please can you read the
Bible?
2 Corinthians 11.
For I am.
Adam and Christ. Christ, wife, or the bride of Adam, or the bride of Christ, the pure bride, then this bride will be corrupted, or the bride will be purely. According to Paul in 2 Corinthians 11, verse 2 and 3, Brother Freddy, please. 2 Corinthians 11, 2.
Second
Corinthians
11. 11.
You are not asking questions, you like me.
So, this
password is
Second Corinthians
11, 2.
2
and 3.
I am jealous over you because of jealousy, for I have espoused you to one husband, that I may present you as a chaste virgin to Christ.
Who is the one who presents you to Christ? The bride. This bride should be presented to Adam or to Christ. The bride should be pure, or the bride should be a corrupted bride. These are two parts of the tree. It is also represent the genealogy according to Genesis chapter 3 verse 15, brother reading.
For I have exposed you to one husband, this remaining to
verse 3, verse 3, verse 3.
But I did, let by any man, as the serpent became, and through his tree. So your mind should be corrupted from the simplicity that is in Christ.
Amen. I fear that you like it. But I fear this by any means of the serpent beguiled Eve, so Eve was corrupted when Adam presented to Adam.
Yes.
And then the spiritual tree also is represented the church. According to Paul, through his subtlety, so your mind should be corrupted from the simplicity that is in Christ. That is the church. The simplicity should mind should be corrupted. Paul talking to the church, not the bride of Adam. Paul talking to the church that the church should not be corrupted when he presented to Christ. So, in Genesis chapter 2, this is Eve.
Go near. Steady.
And this is
steady. Look at
the church.
The church.
The church. Eve should not be corrupted or corrupted. The church also corrupted, but when he presented to Christ, he must be unadulterated or uncorrupted. A pure bride of Christ. Yes. In Genesis chapter 3:15-16. This is also represent this truth. These two tree it also represent the two genealogies or the two family. Family tree. The same as in two genealogies or two family trees of Adam or Cain.
As you move, do not move this tree.
So, these two family, Cain, Adam was two siblings, right?
Adam.
But the seedline is not his seed, but the serpent seed.
Yes.
Genesis 3:15, we have two seed, thy seed and her seed. Thy seed and her seed. two seed line.
Yes.
The seed of the woman and the seed of the serpent. Huh?
That's right.
So, who is the seed of the serpent?
Cain.
Was not the seed of Adam.
Yes.
And then, Abel was the seed of Adam. Yes. And then these two trees is also represent the same as in the wise or a foolish virgin, Matthew 25. These two trees or these two family trees is also represent the teen virgins in Matthew 25. The five was foolish and the five are wise.
Wise.
I said, one will be taken and the other will be left. Then,
to be continued.
It's also a type for the fig tree at this right.
No, stop.